First, we begin with Monsoon 2019, trying to make a little comeback. This is a look at one of our viewers' videos in Fountain Hills, already seeing some showers this morning.
Yeah, they're saying don't call it a comeback. I was here, what, like 3 weeks ago?
Like once or twice also.
I made
once
a short appearance.
Once or twice during the monsoon season. Yeah, April, they're getting a little bit of rain. We're expecting more throughout the day, right?
Yeah, we've got the best chance is going to be this morning, and we've got a little bit in the valley right now. I think you hit some on your way into work this morning, Javi. Here is a look at where we've got rain at this hour, and I want to mention the National Weather Service just issued an aerial flood advisory for portions of the Tonto Basin, including Pumpkin Center, and that is until 7:15. They've picked up an inch of rain there, and they're likely to get maybe another inch or so here. These are thunderstorms here. What we've got in the valley, not thunderstorms, but some light showers. We had that in Fountain Hills, as we just showed you. We had a little shower activity that just moved from North Phoenix and Scottsdale over the I-17. Now that is north there of the 101, but a little further south, we've got a couple of areas here where that is showing up here as well. So that's right there along the 51 near Camelback Road and also over near the I-17. Just kind of popping up. This is light shower activity, but what we are watching for is the development of anything more this morning. There is that chance, especially again this morning. Temperatures right now in the 80s, couple spots in the 70s, 79 in Cave Creek and Santan Valley, but 82 in Chandler, 84 right now if you're headed out in Litchfield Park or Glendale, and 85 currently in Phoenix. Temperature wise, we're looking at our coolest day this week. We topped at 100 yesterday, but today much cooler. We're talking double digits, 90 by lunchtime. By this afternoon, a high of 94. Let's talk storm chances, though. They decrease as we go through the day, so the best chance, about a 50-50 shot for your neighborhood this morning. As we head toward the afternoon and evening hours, it's about a 20% chance.